He's been recording for over 50 years, and here's one of his latest. It's called Memphis Me. Once again, my friend Tommy Roe.
Warm outside, and I wear a heavy coat when it's cold. I call up the doctor when my fever's high, see a tailor when my suit gets old. And when I need a little company, there's only one girl I wanna see, and she lives in Memphis Me one more time. Yeah, yeah. Memphis Me one more time. It's early in the morning in Birmingham, and I wish that I could stay in bed. I'm dreaming that she's with me here where I am, and I know it's only in my head. But when I need a little company, she's the only girl I wanna see. But she lives in Memphis, Tennessee. I guess I'll Memphis Me one more time. Yeah, yeah. Memphis Me one more time. A farmer has to live where his crops will grow, and a peddler has to sell his wares. Children need to learn what the teachers know. Everybody needs someone who cares. When I need a little company, there's only one place for me to be, and it's here in Memphis, Tennessee. I had to Memphis Me one more time. Yeah, yeah. Memphis Me one more time. Memphis Me one more time. One more,
one more,
one more,
one more.
Memphis Me one more time.
Tommy Roe, ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Roe. Hey, hold this. Would you hold this? Yeah.
Oh, now. See, bubblegum starts everything. Here we are.
Thanks for being on our show, man.
Hey, man, it's my pleasure. When they asked me about doing your show, they said, would you want to do Ray Stevens' new show? I said, anything Ray is involved with, I want to be a part of.
Well, having you here has brought back a lot of great memories. And ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Roe.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, Ray.
Thank you.
Thank you, pal.